we're having a general meeting and seminar for our ambulance members throughout the country. We're in the headquarters of the Communication Workers Union in Dublin. The main focus of today's meeting is to discuss the issues which concern ambulance professionals, which are members of SIPTU, in preparing for a national agenda of engagement with the Health Service Executive, the Department of Health, and the National Ambulance Service Management.
There are currently well over 1,000 members of the National Ambulance Service who are members of SIPTU, and they fight tirelessly every day for improvements at station level and at national level for better jobs.
As being discussed here today, the retirement age is absolutely paramount. It's up there. I myself don't imagine doing this job when I'm 70. Retirement age definitely needs to be addressed. It's hugely important, not only for people's physical health, but their mental health. I've been doing this job 16 years. It can take its toll at time from time. I have a young family too. They're what's most important to me. So my quality of life going ahead into the future has to be recognised in my work cut-off point.
It's a fantastic network event to be at. It's great to see that the issues we have are not just localised, that they're national and they're regional. And it's great to be able to talk to one another and see how they have been able to overcome certain obstacles and how I could relate that back to our own area. So I think that's what's opened my eyes. And again, it's safety in numbers. We need to be there together, work together for the overall good and glory of the service.
So if people care about a fair retirement age, if they care about fair pay, if they care about an adequately resourced and staffed service, they need to be part of the solution and join the union that is campaigning constantly for improvements in the National Ambulance Service, and that standing on the sidelines condemning those who try will not achieve anything. Only being part of a winning, fighting, campaigning union will make a difference.